hit you less, die sooner! Scurry, weakling.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
You want to go?
Thank you. with me every fight. This time's no different.
My mic was muted the whole game so far? What the? My bad. Should make this no commentary then. But we got a scar opener, we found Azeri, so we should be pretty strong right now. Yeah, also the servers is live, so we can play ranked now, like a boss. And hopefully playing PTR does pay off. Might actually be better to prioritize Zeri when it comes to items, because Kog'Maw's nerfed quite a bit. One of Vladimir, one of Darius, one of Vander, one of Zeri as well. Guy at the top hasn't lost yet. Playing Scrap. And then the Maddie Stab combo. Nash's Tooth. Could be a great item on Kog'Maw. I think we should just play win streak here. We can maybe make an Ashes Tooth already and use the remover once we get it. Oh, okay. she can't use it. QSS is actually not that bad as well. It gives immune on attack speed. We'll do that.
Rally to me.
Black Rose Enjoyer. Oh snap. This guy is attacking. Hello, baby. The first guy that killed my Scar, how dare you? Hey. What the heck? Monkey explode and it turned quiet to be a bit of scrap. But they nerf Gangplank. Because he also needed a nerf, to be honest. Oof, this guy rolled all in. He has no gold. No. I'm gonna lose this. 7 win streak. Please. Please. No. No. Oh, now Zeri 2 will show up. Beach.
The time of man has come to an end.
Okay, score 2, that will make a diff. But still no Kog'Maw, dude.
Wonderful.
Zaunt's with me every fight. This time's no different.
Okay, we found a random Garen. So we're 6 Watcher now. 3 Firelight because we found an emblem. Oh, this guy is playing Kog'Maw 2 already, man. So we're going to be Firelight for this game. Hello, baby. That guy didn't even flinch, bro. He's like, oh, Caitlyn, I run Insta. Ish. Lose again, dude. What the heck? Goodness, what a great roll down. We got our score 3-star. GG! I'm kidding. We'll see. It's not over until the fat lady sings, you know what I'm saying? Sure, that's a big Dr. Mundo you got there. $12,000 damage. Okay, we can also make an automata emblem with cloak. So we either want cloak or glove. Prefer big glove. Love. Eito. Now what, can I get 5 firelight, please? No? Okay. Oh, that's a big garden you got there. Okay, we can't get bottom three anymore. That's great. I don't know how to get stronger from here, by the way. Probably more three, but... Level 10, play 4 automata. Pretty much as strong as we could get. Can roll for Kogmo 3. No rage blade. Grab this, it's a Kogmo and some HP that we can put on Garen. I think our only strength we can get from here is Kogmo 3, I think. And Garen 2. No one all. Oh my goodness. Like, I got two huge tanks, bro. What the heck is this? What? Okay, it looks scarier than it is. 3,000, 5,000 health. Okay, top three. Need one more Zeri, but it's not gonna make a big diff. Let's go, got Caitlyn too. My Kogmo is wide open. Or he's due to snipe. Oh, he's sniping Zeri. Holy, this guy is strong. Six Enforcer. Four Sentinel. Not really, no rage split again. No real HP items. Not getting our heroes. Dude, I think we're gonna get second this game. Like, other guy is way too strong.
What we do is right.
He's trying to go for Caitlyn 3. We're going against this image now. I think the other guy should fall out. What? He beats him? Okay. That blew everything wide open, dude. What are you looking at? Okay, he's no longer going for Kate. The only thing we can get stronger here is go more 3. Okay, took out the other guy. It's a victory so far. Automata emblem, dude. For us to use that, we need to go level 9. We can't do that. Come on. One more cook more. One more. What anomaly did he take? Attack still additional 30%. Four more 3 def, dude. That's what it is.
I got it, bro. I got it. Nice. It's game over, man.
What you gonna do if Kog'Maw's 3? Bad boys, bad boys. Oh my goodness. They killed my carry so fast, dude. Oh, snap, son. Vado, Heiko. Must be a position diff. Maddie 2 without items hurt, dude. What the heck? I think he swapped back. Yes, okay, we're correct side now. Listen, why is your carry or why is your tank on my Kogmo at the back here? GG! Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace!